to our local news report for IE News. I'm Alfreda Lewis. You can now go to My Auditor mobile application to get the e-government best practices report. City Auditor Laura Dodd released the digital so that the application will display how the city currently stands in terms of its use of technology, as well as recommendations of how we will move forward into the future. I downloaded the application on my phone, and it's quite informative. Now, the water quality in Long Beach is great. In 2013 alone, technicians, engineers, and scientists performed more than 60,000 tests to analyze more than 100 drinking water contaminants in Long Beach. That is great that Long Beach is maintaining their water quality. In other news, Long Beach City College's Promise Program awarded $5 million. Part of that college program was that every Long Beach Unified student is required to visit both LBCC and CSULB during their fourth and fifth grade years. When that student graduates from high school, the students are guaranteed a free semester at the City College, and it gets better. Cal State guarantees admission to all Promise students who complete admission requirements. There has been more than 9,800 students that have taken advantage of a free semester at LBCC, and the number of LBUSD students successfully completed transfer level math and English at the City College has increased by 300%. Additionally, the number of Long Beach School District graduates enrolling in Cal State has increased by 43%. Coming to the Pike at Rainbow Harbor in Long Beach will be Nike and Forever 21, which will transition into being an outlet mall. Stores are due to open later this year. I can't wait. This has been your local news report. I'm Alfreda Lewis for IE News. Thanks for joining me.